Good afternoon. Today is Friday, April 6th, also known as National Caramel Popcorn Day. Please follow your bee schedule.
Thank you for wearing blue today in recognition of Autism Awareness Month. Wear your ribbon throughout the month to promote acceptance and celebrate the differences among us.
Senior prom tickets will be on sale Tuesday, April 10th through Wednesday, April 18th, after school and over lunches in the Cyber Commons. Tickets are $75 per person. You cannot purchase a ticket without a completed behavior contract. Contracts are available outside Mrs. Hardy's, Ms. Sullivan's, and Mrs. Stover's rooms or in the main office. You'll also be able to choose up to 12 table mates to sit with.
Attention seniors, the Quakertown Business and Professional Women's Club is sponsoring two awards for two seniors from the class of 2018 who will plan to attend college. Applications can be found in the guidance office. The deadline to apply is Monday, April 16th.
In local sport news, the boys baseball team edged off Upper Dublin yesterday with a 2-1 victory. Good start to the league schedule. They are back in action on Monday next week for a non-league game against Allentown Central Catholic.
The softball team ended their game early with a 15-5 win over Upper Dublin. The game only lasted 6 innings. Nikki Vanelli and Morgan Thrush both homered for the Panthers. The Lady Panthers will play again today as they travel to Central Bucks East for a non-league game at 3:30.
In Philly sport news, the Phillies won their home opener against the Miami Marlins 5-0. They play again tomorrow at 6:05 p.m.
Tonight, the 76ers play the Cleveland Cavaliers. They plan to expand their win streak to 13 straight games. The Flyers play tomorrow at 3 p.m. against the New York Rangers.
That's all for today. I'm JJ.
And I'm Mackenzie.
Make it a great day, Panthers.